Well, Times Now also spoke to Naveen Patnaik, who congratulated Modi on the historic win. Let's listen into what Naveen Patnaik said.
How does it feel, your first reaction?
I would like to express my deep gratitude to the people of our state for having showered their blessings on us time and time again. I would also like to thank the leaders and workers of the party for having worked so hard in this election, and in particular for the women of Odisha for having come out in such large numbers to vote for us.
Sir, we have seen many regional parties also getting dented this time by the BJP votes, but your region and your state is one state where BJP could not affect much. You made a clean sweep as far as assembly seat is concerned. You've also performed as well as Lok Sabha seats are concerned. So what is the mantra that you know that you could hold and many other states could not? Regional parties also till an extent failed this time. For example, West Bengal, we have seen, you know, BJP making a huge space there, making inroads there, but as far as Odisha is concerned, we see a consistency and once again getting the seats.
I think it is due to the good works, the development and welfare that our government has done for the state.
So one last question, what would you want to say, the result overall, Lok Sabha seat, BJP's result and the NDA has been unprecedented, huge numbers, what is your message there? And also we have seen as far as BJD is concerned, their support has always been issue based, they did not kind of collide with or was in alienation with any ideology, but it was always issue. But now how will be your roadmap ahead, and also what would you say to the result which has just come out, the Lok Sabha result?
I congratulate the BJP. I rang up the Prime Minister this morning to congratulate him. We believe in constructive cooperation with the central government for the development of Odisha.
Do you see one or two BJD MPs being in the ministerial post in the centre?
I don't see that yet, no.
And also, sir, the inroads BJP made in the eastern region, because you are one of the tallest leader in the eastern region. What would you say to that? Because this, they made a huge space here.
Well, as I said, I've already congratulated them for their general victory.
Does it also mean a bit of a failure of the regional parties or the parties which were ruling here?
I can't speak about that now.